trample you.
Now you feel the entire language.
Drop that!
Someone's needy.
This'll keep me going. Whatever happened to not being careless?
Here we go, guys.
I'm ready if you are, Noah.
No balls,
divine the one. I can always count on you, Theon.
Are you pissed? All right, let's hit it.
All right,
that was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Let's want something a bit meatier.
Hmm? What's that? Oh, looks like we can go on from here.
Crash down! Why?
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 Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why
me going. Send it slap.
My little one, maybe. I can always count on you, Leon. Driving arrow.
And wow. Arrow. Across the enemy.
That's right.
You'll do this.
Stay back for now.
I'm sorry,
Leon. Leon, no more talk.
Like
I'm sorry, Kyle. I can manage from here.
Got to wear out the big gun. Oh, rest of us. Appreciate it.
Just as I thought.
Let's just sneak a peek.
Leon, those are flowers, not weeds.
Oh, but aren't you a ginormous sparker?
Whoa, where's the top?
We finally made it, huh?
Quite.
Let's get to the base of the sword. Guernica told us to come here. There has to be something.
Be on your guard, yeah? Because we've really been pushing our luck lately.
Whoa, that's one for the books.
Shut up.
Lance is right, though. Keep your eyes peeled.
This is a very special environment. Lots of endemic life to be found.
I see. Now I'd really like to look around.
Something so valuable here.
What's wrong? Mio?
I hear a strange sound.
Sound?
What is that noise?
Something's wrong here. Noah!
Those Levnesses, they're the ones that attacked the castle.
Yes, no question.
Which means...
Sheathe your weapons. We're not looking for a fight.
What the?
We are the Lost Numbers, sworn enemies of Mobius.
What?
There are others standing against Mobius.
The name's Monica. Monica Vandam. The man who entrusted Ouroboros to you. I'm his daughter.
Daughter?
You know Guernica?
You're headed for the city, ain't you?
How do you...
That's our base of operations. Come on.
What?
Shania, take point.
Yeah, all right. Stay close.
We've made some new friends.
Well, we've been found. New enemies, be careful.
This is something decent, right?
Shall we deal with this?
Monica, can I ask you something?
Just keep following Shania, will you? We'll talk more later.
You itching to get wrecked?
They're on us. Orders?
Enemy reinforcements!
Oh, that's a rare one. So much to see, huh?
Thank you.
wonder what's around here.
What a brilliant contraption. No wonder nobody's ever found it.
You'd better save some of that surprise.
Was inside the great sword all along?
Save a bit of surprise, I said.
Topographical info update.
So, Guernica, that's that wrinkly guy. Back then.
Yeah.
You said you were his daughter. What's that mean?
I completely forgot. You don't understand the concept of parenthood. I'll explain later.
Later meaning in the city?
That's where the elevator's taking us. You'll be needing those eye patches now.
And what for?
Those put a spanner in Mobius's recon.
Mobius's?
When you become Ouroboros, your irises change. And they start emitting a weak radio signal. And so, we're blocking that signal.
With these things? What about yours? Are you Ouroboros too?
We'll go with that.
Sorry?
You see, we're bound by Ouroboros blood.
Just what are you?
We're so high up!
What a view! I've never seen anything like it.
Certainly takes your breath away.
Can you save your observations for later? Come on!
Check it out. Bullet's digging a ball.
Whoa! Got a rare doodah right here.
Kevis Castle's got nothing on this dizzying height.
Okay, come on.
This'll keep me going.
You're dealing with me. Turn up. Let me see it. All dead is close. What impact? And power.
Don't exhaust yourself.
Guess I was a little too enthusiastic.
How can I
one's gonna be tough.
Entrance is up ahead.
Okay, I'll say what everyone's thinking. This is all sparking amazing!
This is the city.
It sure took us long enough. We shouldn't relax just yet, though.
Why the spark not?
We don't even know if they're really our allies yet. We can't get complacent.
Still on guard, huh?
Unlike some of you daydreamers, yes.
I'd like to believe them. Their eyes. They look the same as his.
They said they opposed Mobius, didn't they? It should be okay, then, to trust them.
The enemy of our enemy is our friend. Gotcha.
Bloody sparks. Why do I bother?
Thank you, Tyon, for looking out for us.
Yeah, sure. Whatever. I'll follow your lead. But please, stay vigilant.
Of course we will.
New colony entries have been registered. It's bigger than half a dozen colonies.
Are there really so many people? This is beyond anything we could have imagined.
Ouroboros, yeah.
So they're Ouroboros?
And they're from Kevis and Agnes.
But they're just a bunch of kids.
Watch yourselves. They could be secret spies.
It's over. This place will be a war zone.
They're all whispering about us.
I feel we're not exactly welcome here.
Uninvited guests, one might say.
They're the ones who led us here. Oh, hey! Doesn't she look similar to the Mobius we fought at Colony 4?
It's true. Wrinkly prune faces abound here.
Manana spy tiny people too! It's whole undiscovered race!
No. They must be humans just like us.
So you're Ouroboros, eh?
You've got, what, 1 or 2 years left? Some hope you are.
Don't know why Van Damme wasted that power on you. What was he thinking?
What's your problem? Mind your manners.
Let me introduce you. These were our Ouroboros candidates. They trained relentlessly to fight against Mobius. Each and every one of them. That includes Shania there.
Candidates?
You happy that you stole Ouroboros from us?
All right, that's enough. Whatever the reason, the old man did choose him. To be fair, they have gone against quite a few Mobius already. They're the real thing, all right. You heard Shania's reports.
What reports?
I had her monitor your actions with extreme scrutiny. All the way from the valley.
Huh?
Since way back then?
Together, we are united in our cause.
Miss Vanden.
All right then.
Please, it's not their fault. They're not a bad lot, really.
That's easy for you to say.
Well, that was awkward as all ash.
We've made some new friends.
I'll introduce you to them another time.
All right.
You said that you were monitoring us earlier. So is that why you stormed the castle?
After the Ouroboros stone activated, Shania relayed the info straight back to us. So I'd been looking for a chance to contact you.
Oh, really?
We reckoned that you would just head straight here. What we did not expect was for you to dive straight into the heart of the enemy's base. I was flipping out. Your actions were so reckless. I started to wonder if our saviors were just a bunch of raving lunatics. It kind of looked that way.
That's a little too harsh.
Sorry, poor choice of words. How about hotheads?
Yeah, that's not a lot better.
Still, it helped us complete one of our primary objectives. Securing a number of growth modules.
What are those?
I'll show you. You'll find it quite interesting. It's the very reason why we fight.
We've made some new friends.
Now I know how you guys felt in Colony 4.
Right. At least they warmed up to us eventually. Maybe it'll be the same here.
Huh? What's that? Oh, looks like we can go on from here.
Oh, so that's how they're doing. All right. Oh, so that's how they're doing. So that's how they're doing. What are you hiding, little guy?
This is valuable. I'll hang on to it.
Let's put it away for safekeeping. Come on, who else? Queen's wings!
as I say.
Might as well, yeah?
Big responsibility.
All under control.
We're now more or less above the sword's hilt guard. Even this place was once ravaged by war. By Kevis and Agnes.
Has the war really spread this far?
There's even more. More husks underneath.
This right here is what the world is really like. Designed to keep us shackled.
Keep us shackled?
No, you know that pile of husks earlier? You aren't thinking about sending those on, are you?
Aren't those...
cradles.
Your so-called cradles are the growth modules that birthed you. You were conscripted from birth, trained to kill one another ruthlessly and steal each other's life. That life energy pours into the flame clocks, becoming the fuel that feeds Mobius. In order for Mobius to exist, they must continue to claim life energy. And these cradles right here, they're used to recycle your lives.
Ethel.
Yeah. You live your lives in servitude so that Mobius can exist. And even in death, there's no release. You'll just keep getting recycled.
No way.
There's your shackles. Soldiers bound by Mobius's shackles are destined only for mutual destruction. Those who lose their lives in battle, they're reborn anew. They wake from a castle cradle, a blank slate without a scrap of their former memories.
Wait, then that husk I saw.
But if we keep your lives bound to the bodies, as we're doing here, they're of no use to them. This way, we can whittle away at their power.
So you've been doing this over and over again, then?
That's right. You don't want to know for how long, believe me. And yet, the price we pay to take down just a handful of Mobius is immeasurable. The city's residents? We're all descendants of the first Ouroboros.
The first Ouroboros?
What's a descendant?
Right. That's not a word you'd have any use for either, I suppose. Better to see for yourselves. Come, I'll show you.
So we're born to fight, and then we die. Over and over and over.
I can hardly believe it, but it was Ethel, without a doubt.
Where are we?
This is a maternity ward.
Maternity?
Doctor, may I?
So small.
It's a little person.
It's so teensy tiny, but it move.
Much rejoicing!
It's okay to touch her. Gently now.
She's so warm.
Place one finger. In her palm.
Senna, look at this. You need to try it too.
Oh.
Whoa, you're right. Mimi, it's incredible.
Let me have a turn. What? This is incredible, Senna.
Funny, right? But this is human beings' true nature. If you want the ins and outs, go and ask the doctor.
All right then, lads and lasses. Who wants to know how babies are made? Well, you're in for a surprise. Buckle up!
This is how it should be. This is human nature. We are born defenseless, grow up. Then those who find a spouse create new life together, age, then return to the earth. Thank you. I mean it.
Monica. What was that word you used? Spouse?
A partner in romance. The feeling of having someone very precious to you. That'd be one way of putting it. You'll understand too someday. Or it might be that you already do.
Ion, look.
Hmm. It looks the same as the one before.
Who are they?
The first Ouroboros. The founders, we call them.
The first Ouroboros?
That one. She looks a bit like Mimi.
Look at this. He's got Noah's chin.
And the others don't look like anyone.
Tell us about them.
Long, long ago, they gained the power of Ouroboros. It let them match Mobius blow for blow. The city folk you see here, we're all descended from them.
Bound by their blood?
Mm. It was the queens, so they say. Kevis and Agnes. Their powers united created Ouroboros. Ouroboros are the only ones that can take down a Mobius. Although, there can only be six Ouroboros alive at one time. By activating the stone's cage here, those with aptitude can become Ouroboros.
Only six? Why so few of them?
I get it. That's why they got so upset.
Finally clicked? There's only so many seats and stones. The one that my father was moving, it took a long time to be found.
Think I'm finally getting the gist of this whole Ouroboros deal. But the queens?
Not those sham figureheads in the castles. The real queens.
Yes, real queens. I knew that soulless piece of clockwork junk wasn't the real deal.
Does that mean our queen is false too?
Mm. We're still trying to pinpoint the true queens. They're out there somewhere, sleeping.
What for?
Why else? To take our world back from Mobius and set things to rights. The true queens will help us there.
Hang on a bleeding second. Ouroboros were born, like, generations ago, right? But you said the queens are sleeping. Are there humans who can even live that long?
Now that, I don't know too much about.
Then what do you know?
Well, the legend goes that both of the queens, their lifespans are supposed to be incomparably longer than ours.
And you're pinning your hopes on that?
At the moment, that's about all we can do.
All right. So, when the world is back to rights, then what?
The people you've seen here, the way they live their lives, that could be everyone. Babies, children, adults, the old, they're all a part of nature's cycle.
And that would go for us too?
Mm. There'll be more to life than just fighting to survive. We'll weave the tale that we were always meant to tell.
Don't give up. 10 years? You kids deserve better. The only thing that can change all this is the will of Ouroboros. You kids and your love.
Though, some of us around here still ain't too keen on the idea.
What?
So, those people from before?
They're happy living in the moment. As long as they can hide away and cover their eyes, they don't give a damn about the rest.
So our lives mean nothing to them?
If they can't see or hear you, then as far as they're concerned, you don't even exist.
Closing their eyes to what's in front of them.
A lot of folks here think that way.
But that's... that's just like Mobius. Then the only difference is whether or not they benefit directly.
You catch on quick. I can see why my dad chose you guys. But the will of the founders, it lives on in us warriors. Mobius can't reign forever. If we can continue freeing young folk like you, maybe life can get back to how it should be.
That would be best for all of us.
For sure. I'm with you. I think we'd have to be lunatics not to believe you, after what you've shown us.
I believe it too. Seeing how you live your lives, it made me feel really envious. Feeling that warmth, part of nature's cycle. We need to protect that.
I agree. It was so precious.
Looks like colony relations have changed.
Man, I think I need some time to process all this.
Yeah. Quite a weight to carry. Absorbing all this in one go.
N, you say?
You know him?
I know of him, definitely. He's been a real thorn in the city's side.
Sounds rough.
He slaughtered many of my people in cold blood.
Oh.
Why bring him up?
Well, no reason.
Hmm?
What's wrong? Is it something Monica said? Is there a problem?
No. Don't worry about it. It's just a passing thought.
Yeah? Oh, I got some news earlier. We're not sleeping in tomorrow. Our briefing starts early. Get some rest while you can.
Yeah. I'll do that.
Okay. Good night.
Night. could do with some food. I'll start, shall I?
This has me raring to go.
Can't wait to see how Manana prepares it.
Break time's over.
I hope we can make use of this.
These are worth a bit, right?
We should take good care of that. Let's use this. Thank you.
we can take that elevator down to the war room.
Been a while since my last war council. Hope this isn't one of the boring ones.
It should be operable now. Now, we wait.
I'll do my best.
Okay, then. Sneaking into Agnes Castle, huh?
Seems we won't be catching a break anytime soon.
So this person who knows where the true queens are... Who was it again?
You're looking for Gondor.
Ah, that's right. So then, we've just got to find this Gondor, break him out of the prison camp, and get the spark out of there.
Luckily, they don't kill us immediately after we've been captured. We're held beneath the castle, in a detention facility.
To perform forced labor?
There's that as well. But mostly, it's to set an example.
Example?
On the day of an eclipse, once a year, they hold a mass execution of prisoners at Hope's Rest, a hill on the castle's south edge. The whole event gets projected, high into the sky.
So that's what you meant.
It's to show us we're powerless.
And the place they do this is Hope's Rest. What kind of sick joke is that?
The next eclipse falls about a month from now. So that's our deadline for what we've got to do. Contact the prisoner and get the intel on the Queens.
A month.
Mia.
Well, no two ways about it. We better get started now.
Yeah, and we better hurry. We can't waste a single day.
Let's say we make it in without a hitch. Won't the you know what give us away?
Uni, I don't think we do know.
The red glowing Mobius eye thing.
Oh, bad.
Those eye patches I gave you? There's a special alloy embedded in them. Long as you got that, you'll be near invisible. Slip clean under their noses.
And after we've got the info, how do we get out?
You've put the Kavesi Annihilator out of commission. I'm sure you'll think of something.
Even if we get out, what about your lot?
You don't need to worry about them. They knew the risk.
That doesn't make it okay.
Yeah, well... that's how we do things.
But still...
I'll tell you too. Be prepared to make sacrifices.
All right.
Huh?
However, only as our absolute last resort. Is that fair?
That's awfully kind of you. The kind doesn't win wars. There's a Nopon called Samon in engineering. He'll be able to find you a way into the castle. Get the details from him.
really walked a bit, huh?
Guess we can take these off now.
No! Ah!
Should be fine to take it off now.
It's another thing to see it for yourself, eh? Timna's place should be around here.
Do you really think she can come up with 300 ether cylinders?
Always nice to have more friends.
Ha! The place Timna lives, it's so different from where they've got us staying.
I dare say being in one of those six houses sets one apart from most of the city residents, too.
What I think it is.
Check it out. Bullets digging a hole. This is something decent, right?
If we want to live, we've got to fight.
We'll give them the fight of their lives. Violent flush.
Across the enemy!
I can still do this! I'll have you up and down in no time!
Rick, you're dealing with me!
bullets digging a hole.
This was a nice find.
If we want to live, we've got to fight.
We'll give them the fight of their lives. All under control. Keep your heads or lose them. We'll give them the fight of their lives. Go! You're a lifesaver.
We've been spotted.
I've got to keep their attention.
Let's use this.
You carried the
How could I?
Something so valuable here.
Wonder what's inside.
Check it out. Bullets digging a hole.
Let's use this.
so cold. Whose bright idea was it to put a warehouse in the arse end of nowhere?
They must have wanted it somewhere that's hard to reach. Not that info didn't leak anyway.
Try to get some fusion arcs going!
Wait! What is that done? Cross impact!
High damage! Oh!
Senna, maybe we can all walk closer to you.
It's do or die.
I'll take point.
Oh, they look strong.
Great! Yeah!
Show us what you've got, Senna.
Something so valuable here.
I hope we can make use of this.
Thank you. to add more names. We should be done with the ether cylinders now. Let's get back to Mr. Salmon.
A ship, huh? I'm on board for that.
I hope we can make use of this.
We should take good care of that.
We should probably eat something.
Right here.
Never go wrong with some ether.
Oh, a container.
Better give it a good once over.
Job well done. Someone pull all-nighter to install. Expect to be shipshape by tomorrow morning.
That soon?
Someone never flounder. Always get job done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, not necessary. Someone is fixer-upperer by trade.
What's that?
Ah, this is Ultimate Vessel.
Ultimate Vessel?
That right. Even vortexing raging great sea not slow advance. It'd go down in history as Queen of Boats. Still work in progress, but sure to bring to fruition someday. It's someone's dream.
Wow.
No problem.
Wonder what's inside. We should take good care of that.
There. All done.
Wow! Amazing!
Okay, I'll bag you the next one. I even brought the materials and stuff. Make me something mega cool, yeah?
Sure. What kind of blade do you want? Sword? Gun?
Fists.
Okie dokie.
Hey.
Hmm?
If we didn't have to fight each other, you think that could have been Yoren.
Yoren, did you ditch training again just to work on this stuff?
Did not. I'm not skiving. I just had a bad headache. I gave notice too.
Excuse me? No one did that for you, right?
I'm used to doing it.
Okay, it's done.
Hold on, is that...
Who's that? Lance?
This one's Uni, and this is Noah.
Hey, that looks just like me. Good job, matey.
Huh?
I love it, Yoren.
Yeah?
Yeah. We don't have your talent. all we can do is slash and shoot each other. But you create things.
Hey, so who's this? We know someone like that.
Looks like a real tough fella.
It's me.
What?
This is you.
It looks nothing like you.
Yeah, but, like, that's what I want to end up like someday. Silly, huh?
It's not silly. I believe in you. I've seen exactly what you can do.
You think he's got what it takes? You're talking out your bum.
No, I'm not. He can do it. Right, Jorn?
I'll try then. I'll try really hard.
He looked up to me, man. Smiling.
Sometimes it's hard to judge, huh? What we're supposed to be protecting. It all gets a bit blurry.
Yeah.
Even so, his smile was the real thing. We should cherish that. Next time we'll think twice about who really needs punching.
Yeah. Yeah, I hear you.
So you saw it.
Huh?
Your husk. Your own lifeless husk. You've come across it.
How did you...
Your eyes. You looked like you were gazing into your own past.
That's crazy. Live long enough and you learn how to figure out stuff like that.
Oh, it hasn't been as long as you think. Folk do tell me I'm pretty sharp.
Naul. How come you don't wake these guys up? Can you use the help? Or is it because they'd just be Mobius fodder?
They can't be fodder. If we wake them up here, they'll be freed from the shackles of the flame clock.
So why then?
Because this is our fight. We don't know how long it'll take. And their lives are short.
So you don't want to get them mixed up in everything?
That's one reason.
And the other?
People need to learn who they really are. What they have to leave behind for posterity. I want them to wake up in a world that affords them that chance.
How do we discover who we really are?
That from the husk.
Yeah.
You won't find yourself there.
Huh?
You've got to look to the present and the future only. The one in the past, it isn't you. You didn't make that, and it's not yours.
Make that?
But look to the future, and you can build yourself up however you like. You can become whoever you want to be.
I can?
You've got the power to do so. Be true to yourself.
Thank you. That's...
Well, that's what my dad always said.
You're Dad.
Mm. But it goes for you, too.
True to myself. We'll see.
Really? Did you seriously just burn your tongue again?
you saw that.
Well, your soup is one of the highlights of my day.
Really? Whoa, thanks. I'm flattered.
It was just the truth.
Want some to taste test?
For real? Good thing I got off early. You enjoy cooking?
Oh, it's been drilled into me. It's a ritual now. Can't really start the day without making a pot.
I get you. 2 months, huh? Since that battle.
Yeah.
You're tough. No joke.
Eh?
We heard from uni that you're just like us.
Oh, that part.
I've been plodding along, playing it all cool, but when we saw him again, I thought, nah, snuff all of this.
I'm scared too, just so you know. Since Monica told us the whole truth, I've hoped, no, I'm sure I'll see Miyabi again. I'm so sure of it.
Hard, wasn't it, hearing that?
Yeah. It sure beats ignorance.
That's what Noah thinks, too. You're hard as nails.
What we don't know might as well not exist. It's an obvious way to think, but it isn't right. Closing my eyes doesn't mean evil disappears.
And so, you go on?
Yeah, I'll keep going, while my flame still flickers to the bitter end, with all of you.
You said it.
container.
Oh,
seriously? It's right there, but there's no way to it.
I hope we can make use of this.
I found something shiny.
We should take good care of that.
Ugh, that smarts.
Come on, let's hop on the boundary.
You bet.
Thank you.
little worn out, but you don't need to worry about me.
So she was all alone out here.
Acting alone is better for intelligence gathering and makes it easier to hide. It may have been a strategic decision.
Gorgeous. I can hardly believe my eyes. Is this real?
We don't wage many battles at sea, so makes sense the seas would be relatively untouched.
Aha.
When people do die at sea, it's usually due to their Pharonis sinking. They drown. It's hard to draw out their life with a blade. Putting it that way, I guess it's kind of obvious, huh?
A little ironic that that's why it still looks so pristine.
The other half of my reason.
Oh, are we talking about that now?
About why I'm here, yes. Right? I told you there was a second half.
Hmm?
It's you, Mio.
Me? What do you...
You want to leave an impression on all of us and the world. Don't you? I can only hazard a guess at what you'd want it to be. And even then, I'm not confident I'd guess right. But let me just say this. You've only got a little over a month left. We can't change that fact. It doesn't give you much time to leave your mark. If there were anything I could do to give you time, if it were in my power, I would. Not just me. Senna, too. And Noah. We all think that way. Mio?
Sparks. You're making me tear up here, man.
Oh, sorry. That wasn't my intention.
No, thank you. Nimue's doing.
Huh?
You were even being nice to uni. Stuff like that.
Oh, really? I'd never even thought about it.
Let's give thanks if we ever see one of those trees of hers.
A Sophronia? Right. I think that's a great idea.
Let's make the most of our break, guys.
Ah, much better.
Gem's done. Looks good to me. That should be about enough. I think we need to discuss this. Let's lay out the facts. Could you all come round for a second? Could you all come round for a second?
All right, let's get going. Time's
I see wasting. Some relations have changed. Better make sure we're well rested. It's good to keep a record. It's good to keep a record.
Let's be off.